The College of Veterinary Medicine and Biomedical Sciences at Texas A&M is one of the greatest in the nation. We are dedicated to not only keeping it that great, but making it better every day. I am Eleanor Green, Carl B. King Dean of Veterinary Medicine at Texas A&M University. Here at Texas A&M, we're helping fight the battle against cancer in dogs. In doing so, we are able to positively impact the battle against cancer in people. 50% of all dogs over the age of 10 will be affected by cancer. Genetically, dogs are predisposed to many of the same conditions and diseases that humans are. They share our homes, they share our food. Not surprisingly, dogs and people share many of the common cancer types. We use exactly the same treatments in animals and people. If we can solve the problems in dogs, we can solve the problem in people. Texas A&M is a leader in cancer research, not only in basic research in the laboratory, but all the way to our hospital where we perform clinical trials. Our students are intimately involved in so much of what we do, not only in primary care, but all the way through to specialty treatment. People are surprised at the high-tech treatments that we have available. The level of care rivals that in the most advanced human hospitals. I've been a veterinarian for 43 years. To watch this profession grow in sophistication has been enormously gratifying. What a joy it is to make the lives of animals better, and in doing so, you make the lives of people better.